Shocker, Northern governors throw support to IPOB, vindicates Nnamdi Kanu's claim on Buhari's Islamization agenda. The indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB has said Governor Bello Mansari of Katsina State has vindicated its leader Nnamdi Kanu's stance against marauding Fulani bandits. IPOB said Mansari remarked that residents of Katsina State should arm themselves against bandits has vindicated Kanu. Spokesman of IPOB, Emma Powerful, said Mansari remark was a wake-up call on Southeast governors that Fulani Boko people are planning to Islamize the region. Powerful, in a statement, said the attention of the indigenous people of Biafra and IPOB under the command and leadership of our great leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu has been drawn to the call by Governor Bello Mansari of Katsina State, urging residents of the state to acquire arms for self-defense against the rampaging Boko people in the state. This call by the Katsina State governor has vindicated our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, who has been consistently advising Nigerian and particularly Biafrans to defend themselves against the jihad Fulani Boko people. Our leader is the man who saw tomorrow. Everything he said has fully happened. This is a clarion call on Southeast governors who do not understand the tactics and gimmicks which the Boko people are playing in their desperation to conquer and Islamize indigenous people living in Nigeria. The politically correct Southeast governors and political elites should stop living in the past. They had better wake up from their slumber and decode the obvious signals of the call by Mansari. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, you are a great man. You are a great man. Though you don't put on garments as a cleric, though you don't stand on pulpit as a pastor, you don't parade yourself with mic and megaphone, shouting like an hypocrite. Yet you pass a message that comes to pass. You passed a living message, a message of truth. Your message. See, let me tell you, many of Nnamdi Kanu's prophecies have been revealed than some of those messages and prophecies coming from the ones that claim to be men of God. I'm telling you, I never blame Nnamdi Kanu's lawyer that came up strong early this morning to, you know, to give a very serious warning to those who are sending him prophecies, fake prophecies. I never blamed him at all. I never. Yes, because he is right in his action. He is right in his sayings. What he has just said is just the reality. It's just the truth of the matter. Do you understand? So for a northern governor to wake up and throw support to IPOB, you know that now everyone is now waking up to see the sin of Buhari, to see that Buhari never meant well for them. Never meant well for them. This Bello Mansari is one of those who strongly stood by Buhari to see that he succeeds in this presidential position that he is today. This same man has woke up to Buhari, you know, to demand for financial support. My dear, do you know what really happened? Do you know what happened at the end? Buhari, this man went to Buhari to seek for financial support for his state. Buhari turned him down. He turned him down. He said he should go and raise those funds in his own state. He told him. Let me tell you, all those who voted for Buhari, now they are regretting it. They are crying. And I support their tears. Let them cry. Because they contributed to our problems in Nigeria. They contributed. They are the ones that installed Buhari, that brought Buhari into power. They are the ones that funded the Boko people and made them to be present on the day of the election, threatening to cause war. You see that? That serves them right. So I'm not pitying any of them. I'm not. I will never do that. They deserve the pain. They deserve the punishment. I remember this very, very, very governor. I remember him so well. So that is how it will be moving. Now, Bello Masari have thrown his support. You will see another governor from the north will throw his support. Do you know that as it is now, some of 60% of the northerners are now being converted to Biafrans. They are not throwing their support for Biafran Republic. So the Biafran Republic is not only going to be a republic for the Igbo, but a republic for both Igbo, Hausa, and Yoruba. But they will all follow the rules and regulations of the Southeasterners. Anyone that is not ready to do so is as good as leaving. Because the Biafrans are not inviting nuisance. You see that? So, that is just the humble truth, my dear viewers. Buhari will be getting exposed gradually. Until he is fully exposed. I value the message. Oh, Nigeria, you people will see, you will only see the light only if these leaders can only start revealing the truth. If only they can start revealing the truth. That is why I said what I said, that do you think that those people you saw in that Buhari son's wedding came there with a clean mind? They never. They came there with annoyance, anger, spying. They came there to spy, and you will see what they are going to say. Watch it now. Today, you will see everything. We will be here to give you the highlights. You just you just get yourself tuned on this very channel to get yourself enlightened on the day-to-day information that will be passed to you. We will not escape any of the trending news that you deserve to get. You understand? Just stay tuned on this very channel and you'll be enlightened. You see, all these things that are happening in Nigeria, you deserve to be informed and not to be deformed. Because if you're not informed, you'll be deformed. God forbid bad thing catch you.